Hello and welcome to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. The guy with the guitar is distracting me. Anyway, we got a side job, undiscovered thing, and a tarot card thing over here. We're almost in half here, so like half. One's as close as the other, just in different directions. Let's go get the tarot card, since that's quick. I can't speak today. Not bothering driving when things are so close like this.
Like on TV.
That's lovely, sweetie.
Listen, why is he having
wonderful anything to save lives?
You can take your shit back and force it on someone else.
I'm gonna shoot all the cyber psychos. That's what they do too. I saw it on Dad's favorite show. But I won't give them medicine. It's stupid to shoot someone first and save them.
That's a
well, you are going to have to work really hard to get one to the trauma team. You only take the best of the best, you know.
I hope that's a fake gun.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello. So well-mannered. So that's not your dad. Oh, he knows you.
Like, you stink of junk food.
I beg your pardon. I'm gonna talk to him. Oh, I'm supposed to take this? Can't take it. How do I get up there?
No way. I'm a tech, not a miracle worker. What? Just give me the cells. I won't make them myself. What? Man, I don't have to do anything for you. You don't like it? Find someone else.
You tell them. Night City Center for Behavioral Health. How do I get to this? I mean, it sure looked like it was up an elevator. Ah, it doesn't even show it now. Wait, it shows it as this. Oh, it's that. Death. Major Arcana Tarot card. If I jump up there, I think I might say something about it. I think all I say is interesting or something. No? Okay. Well, I found it, right? Back to this. So I found 17 of 20. No, it's not a main job thingy. Oh, yeah. What's this? Three more. Three to go. Conquistador. Take the express? No, not really. Well, I might as well cross the road. I think they want us to cross at a light or something. I'm not doing that. Okay, now it wants me to go... Where is it? Down? Yeah, that could really hurt. That could hurt too. Okay, now it wants me to run this way. Even though it's that way. Oh. It's down there, man. Alright. I landed on a fence. An undiscovered thing. The grass. Don't do that very often. What you doing? What you doing, fool? Fool?
It is hard to achieve peace if there is a demon never leaving.
What's that?
Contemplation is like the silence in the eye of the storm. You start to fade. You have no strong roots to this world.
Really?
You are losing touch with yourself.
Talk
you must purify yourself. Regain your equilibrium. I can help you. Sit down.
Is this a prank? Is someone recording?
Is this some kind of prank? Someone scrolling all this?
Normally you are open to new things, but now you are afraid.
Fine. What's all this about?
Meditation.
You mean like being Zen?
Precisely.
Oh, he's a Zen master. Okay, I'm listening.
Okay, I'm listening.
He's not talking.
In the city, you are cut off from nature.
True.
Metal, concrete canyons, neon eyes. The filth of the world suffocates you.
I agree.
Sure is a no Zen garden.
You must become still. Restore the bond within yourself. You are the source. All which you must do is draw from it. Are you ready?
I want specifics. What's in it for me, besides total tranquility or whatever?
I want specifics. What's in it for me?
Self-fulfillment. You shall hear your voice, and only yours. All else will become silent.
A little more specific than that.
You cannot exile yourself from your own life.
Okay. I'll give it a shot.
I'll give it a shot, why not?
I will give you a meditative brain dance that will liberate your consciousness.
Oh.
Give me
a BD.
You can pay me however much you wish.
$144 eddies isn't much. Okay, here.
This should cut it.
Very well. The initial techniques of meditation are best undertaken with supervision. Let us begin. I will guide you.
Well, wasn't expecting this.
Hey, hey, everyone. Welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday, too?
This is a meditation of the Earth element. Spirit of nature, Mother Earth, I send you greetings. We are of one blood. I am you. You about me. Oh, Mother Earth, I and all other creatures from you created.
I can't look around.
Cleanse my body and soul from pain, sickness, impurity, and the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and inner peace. We walk the earth, through meadows, nature in full bloom. We remove our shoes, feel our bare feet touch the soil. We absorb the earth's energy. We sense joy, tranquility, lightness, purity, our heart and soul. We walk the earth. A butterfly rests on blooming flower. Bees are gathering nectar. Warmth and joy surrounds us. Our legs absorb the earth's energy, filling every cell of our bodies. Our souls and spirits are cleansed.
We can't move around. What kind of BD is this? I can't go into analyze mode. Is it supposed to be like this?
We thank you, Mother Earth, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you or the other elements.
That's it? Oh. I guess he's gone.
Hello?
Nice trick.
Nice vanishing trick.
Was I Oh. Yeah. Bad effect. Who's back there? Was I supposed to not be able to look around? Because I couldn't move or look around to do anything. Imagine. In Night City, there's no shortage of gonks, hustlers, and just plain blanks. And if you stop to talk to each one, you might just cross the last of your wires, too. But if that's what your gut's telling you to do, by any means, just watch for sticky fingers. Yeah, with the last BD we got. We have everything, right? As far as I can tell. And who's this over here? It's just a civilian?
You got a big dumb face.
I wasn't talking to you. So he's Valentinos. But he's not currently operating in gang capacity. Well, that's interesting. Got an assault in progress over here. And a moderate thingy over there. Gun for hire, that's pretty far. Alright, let's head for the assault in progress. It's across the water here, that's pretty nice. I'm not gonna swim. That'd be silly. You just run over here. Valentinos!
Está cateando.
can use him to distract enemies. You're the last one, I think. Check that last. I think they killed those guys. Cynthia? Oh.
Hi, it's Cynthia, Pepe's wife. Remember me?
Yeah.
Anyway, I guess it was just another day in the life for you. And me? Well, it was the end of mine.
Well, what were you doing?
Pepe threw me out. I'm out on the street. I just hope you're proud of yourself.
Not especially. Were you getting implants done? I just still wonder about that. Or were you just gonna do it with him on the table? On the... whatever. Operating table chair thing. I have something you want. Dear sir, you don't know us, but we know you. Over the past few days, we have been closely observing you, unnoticed. We have followed you to your office, to City Hall, to the mall, and that inconspicuous little establishment in Little China opposite the tattoo parlor. We've made some pictures of you entering and leaving, of what you do inside, too. Perhaps you'd be interested in recovering these pictures? I'm sure they'd fit right into your family album. Be at the specified coordinates alone and unarmed. We will wait for precisely 5 minutes, otherwise the pictures will be sent to your family and work colleagues. Amateur photographer. Hope that opens up another quest. No, I don't see anything here. A bunch of these guys. You take this pretty little waterfront place and you gotta mess it up with your gang activities. It's a shame, I tell you. A shame. Just check anything else besides the objective. Okay. Cold shoulder mod. Oh, cool. Something called job and 1253 euros. Danilo, got a job. One of the votives. Punks from City Hall want to kick people out of Hanford, blow up the building, asked around, seems All Foods is behind it. Trying to put up another store on the lot. Spent some eddies greasing a wheel named Tim Hutchinson. Take a few tunes, go talk to him, just to be clear. Guy should come out of the convo alive, but barely. Fatima. Huh? Who's fighting someone named Fatima in the... with a tear of vermilion? One of the Legend of Heroes games. Alright, well, let's head towards this other thing. Looked like we could get somewhere to something with the photos, but I didn't see anything open up. So the guy had 5 minutes, it's probably been way after that. An undiscovered thing. bluegrass and not the music. Yeah, I guess I'll drive over there. But you're twisting my arm, yeah. You're not gonna come any closer than that? Come on. Are they honking at me over there? Yeah, it wanted to stop here. It could have pulled over there. Eh, never mind that. Move it! I said move it. Yes, I'm extremely high. Dino Dinovic.
B, got a guy I need gone. Used to be iron for hire. Still acts like it. But the eddies are worth the risk, trust me.
Okay.
Need more intel, check the attachment. Waiting on your sit. Thanks.
Okay. Gun for hire. Neutralize Jack Mausser? 7th Hell Club, corner of Corporation Street and Ring Road West. I'll cut to the chase. Jack Mausser, Night City's gonkest merc. What's gonkest? Did a recent job. I mean, I know what a gonk is, but the gonkest means what exactly? Did a recent job for me and went too far. Way too far. He was supposed to keep, Klep? Some shards from a Zeta Tech transport, quiet like. Except it wasn't quiet. That psycho offed every single guard, beheaded the driver, and blew up the truck. Corpse foaming at the mouth, searching high and low for the prick. And I'll be damned if I go down because of him. I need you to toss his head at their feet. Maybe then they'll let this go. Mausser owns a seedy club downtown called 7th Hell. Gut tells me he's holed up there till the smoke's cleared. I need you to get inside the club and take his psycho butt down, preferably on the down low. Understood? Good. Let me know when it's done. So it's supposed to get inside and then sneak. And we're probably going to fail at that.
Whoa! Think fleas like you just get in for free?
I'm not a flea, I'm a tick. You got any VIP rooms?
You got VIP rooms here? You know, for private shindigs?
Reserved for the boss and co.
Think he could use a little more company?
Don't try to play me. Either I see Eddie's, or your ass is walking.
Okay, fine, here you go.
Just chill, alright? Here.
You're breaking my arm here.
Sweet Jesus. You hear that? Do you hear what they're playing?
Each to their own, Johnny.
That's what peeps with bad taste always say. Don't know what he did to deserve what's coming, but his music taste is reason enough to drop it.
Avoid entering combat inside the club.
Hey, you there. Yes, I'm talking to you.
Yeah, it was great. Until the cops grabbed him. Seriously. We were just sitting there at our table, eating, when suddenly they barge in, cuff him, and drag him off.
Hi.
I don't know. It's a first date. It's not like I'm gonna be like, hey, by the way, are the cops after you? Yeah, Martha. Yeah, maybe I should.
This is a one-way conversation.
Yeah. Glad you're amused.
Call a shitstorm anyway.
Of course I'm gonna call him. I had to pay for dinner the gonk owes me.
Is she on, like, Bluetooth and just, like, looking at her while talking on the phone?
Okay. What do you want?
I want to hear more about your date.
Fuck you going. VIP areas for VIPs.
I know the boss.
Know the boss, we're tight.
Boss knows a lot of peeps. Sure as shit ain't tight with a single one.
Yeah, but...
But boss said to let nobody in. Wants some alone time. So cut the act.
Right on. So much of my charisma score.
There, will you promise to quit pissing in my fucking ear?
I can't get in there. Mass Effect Commander Shepard all over again. Well, we should go to third person view to see the dance. Alright, we danced. Oh, I'm still dancing. Can I stop dancing now? So I'm getting to this Sin Milk. Is that the one I just talked to?
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, the music's in here is pretty terrible.
Music in here is god awful.
Yeah, I like it. Beat keeps me awake.
What's on the menu?
What have you got that's good?
See for yourself.
Obviously just drinks. You want some guns? Want some? Oh, you don't have a lot of money here. That's the same armor. 63. Okay. I want to talk to the manager.
Want to have a word with your boss. Yeah.
Oh, you're out of luck. He doesn't really like to talk.
I don't care if he likes to talk. I asked you if he was here.
Sure, he's upstairs in the VIP room. Just don't expect a friendly welcome.
Okay. Well, thanks. Too many people. I can't get in that door. Let me take a peek around the corner. That's me. Okay, so we can go up here. This isn't the VIP room. I think. I am gonna turn this off though. Was that girl I was talking to? There's somebody up there. Oh no, you're another one. Unisex bathroom, I guess. You're right over there?
Not funny.
I'll bump you. Yo, why are you banging on this? I opened it for you. Okay, you're knocking on air. That's air. So how do we get past these guards? Like, I don't even see a way to sneak past them. Got some vents I can crawl through or something? I mean, sheesh. I'm going this way. Oh, I want to get in there. How do I get in there? My technical ability is not good enough. Nice! 3668 Eddie's just sitting there. Some little smaller rolls of Eddie's there. Nice. Well, that is nice, but it doesn't get me closer to my goal. Get a map inside here. That's the bathroom. Yeah, the guy's still knocking on air. I want to talk to the boss.
Boss inside?
Yeah, why?
Want to have a word.
Yeah, and I want to snort lines off Lizzy Weezy Shrek.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know how to avoid combat, guys. It's going to have to get nasty. Unless I could possibly sneak past person being right there. I mean, a couple rooms, a couple doors that require technical ability higher than what I have. Can I put this body somewhere? I don't think there's any way.
What the fuck?
How'd I get hurt? Have I been like that long? Omniflave or something? So they're on alert or something. I wonder if these people yelling will draw them. What's up here?
Here now, little birdie. Don't be shy.
Well, it sounds like they're looking for me. Yeah, I came from here.
That.